Good morning. So it is day two of RunDisney Marathon Weekend 2023. Today my costume is they're all inspired by, but yeah, today is meant to be Prince Eric from the Little Mermaid. Mum is rocking Minnie Mouse. Now I'm sure I hear somebody cry, "But Luke, you said all your costumes were 90s retro themed. The Little Mermaid came out in 1989. How do you justify Prince Eric as a 90s costume?" Well, dear viewer, funnily enough, although The Little Mermaid did originally debut in 1989, it came out in the UK in 1990. So there is a technical justification there for me. We go that way, man. That is actually a 90s film, at least for me in my country. Also, Prince Eric did appear several times in the Little Mermaid animated series, which came out kind of mid-90s. So if you can't forgive me for saying it's the film from the film, just pretend I'm the animated series version. Because I think this is technically my Disney afternoon costume. Because tomorrow, no spoilers, but it's not Disney afternoon. And then the last day is my Disney film costume. Good morning.
Good morning.
Time to queue. Yeah, because apparently they're actually stopping people taking pictures in front of Epcot yesterday. Oh. Looks like they are policing it today. Good morning.
Ready to go?
Yes.
Ready to go?
Awesome.
Woo-hoo. Oh my God.
Travis, I'll get myself warmed up and then we'll stand still again.
Mm.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to 10K Race Day. Great costumes.
Oh, Mum's just going straight for it. Good morning. I was going to say, it'll be a...
Prince Eric is here!
Woo! I'm not sure what's happening. Everyone's just legging it. It's like the corral ain't gonna fill up that quick. Well, it might if people keep running for it.
Yeah.
It's like, I ain't doing it. I'm gonna walk to death. Well, a little bit, mostly. And these people have the energy. It's like we're gonna have to wait in there for like another hour and well, 2 hours or whatever.
Maybe it's their warm up to warm themselves up. Yeah. And cool off again.
Well, that's true. Of course, we'd be running for being rope choppers.
Hello,
see a Tron cosplay.
Slow it down, did you? But I just need to get my block.
Put your name on the list.
Good morning. I want to do the character is. Oh, it's Hercules! Oh. Sorry. Problem is everyone's stopping by the side of me to get closer. Any talking points? Not really. It's kind of weird. It's a bit cold. Thankfully, I'm kind of a bit like yesterday. I'm wearing a couple of layers because I've got an undershirt, a sports shirt, and then I've got the kind of more costumey bit over the top. And I'm wearing long tracksuit bottoms with it. Remembered my headband today. So I forgot that yesterday, and it was painful for my eyes. Yeah. It's looking good. I'm planning to try and walk the whole thing. I should avoid running too much, but I get the feeling I will like break into a short run every now and then. Ahead. Kind of want to run a bit. Let's run a bit. Yeah. Second. Bugs. Lola. I won't say anything. 60-mile mark on number one. Yeah, I'll stay walking to the mile marker at least. I think it's Tiana. Yep, mile one is Tiana. It's about 20 minutes on there, 12 on mine, so we started 8 minutes before the start.
You doing okay out there? Yeah. It's a little chilly, but I mean, for a race day, we kind of want a little cold instead of the oxygen. Again, I've run, I don't know how many. All right, who out here is doing the 10K just alone today? Just doing the 10K. Wow, barely anybody. So that means who out here is doing the dopey? Let me see the hands. Look at you guys. I love that. Good luck. You guys will crush it. I promise. I did the dopey for my first time.
Okay. I wish I'd be able to see Mum on the lower course.
If you guys are having a good time, let me hear you make some noise! Woo! Yes, that is what we like to hear. Having some snacks, some water. Drink all of the water.
A bear's natural habitat!
A bear in his natural habitat! A Studebaker!
Woohoo! Might make this a challenge through the video. See how many gadget hack wrenches you can spot. I was gonna say, I think it's definitely like one of the fan favorite costumes of the day.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove.
Oh, look at that. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it on camera. Look at that mist. One cavern hold. Looking around here, you think. Sure. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos. Mile two.
I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs
are PT flings.
Dancing, strolling along down a...
Oh no, it's Princess Atta.
Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. I could live out of these waters. What would I pay to spend a day warm on? that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women.
I don't know what that noise is. Good morning!
What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above?
So, character Scrooge. And they're playing Tailspin by him. Ah, they got DuckTales in the distance. Lasers, airplanes, it's a duck blur. Mystery, or a rewrite of history. Duck tales. Special. I was going to need access to my belt soon anyway, it's now scarf. Okay, so my sash fell off. Thankfully, I caught it as it was falling. So I've just turned it into a makeshift scarf, which I think looks pretty nice. But it's good because my running pouch is underneath it, and it, well, was underneath it anyway. So I'm currently rocking a short battery. Because 5k, 10k to try and film the whole race. But obviously that means I need to do at least one battery slot, if not more. Because we're almost halfway. Yeah, 2.68 miles so far. So we're closing in on the halfway point. It's gonna be more of a trick. How do I put my sash back on while holding the GoPro?
Oh, you guys are on fire out there in the morning.
Oh, you guys got foot cam. There we go, sash re-equipped. Who's the character? Who's the character?
Oh, Rafiki from the Lion King.
Ah, thank you. Okay, so we've got Rafiki. So we should be approaching the 3 mile marker. Although in theory we could have gone past it and I wouldn't... Oh, it's right there. You know what? It's a short queue. And it's technically a photo stop. It's a short one. Okay, rolling again.
Yeah, let's do another
one. Third mile is Donald Duck. Right, I'm gonna have to improvise. Might look a bit more pirate than Prince, but should hold. Okay, so part of me had planned, or had thought about, putting safety pins in it. And the other part of me was like, don't worry about it, you'll be fine, it'll be great. And then it's like, oh, if it falls off once, I don't have the ability to retie it the same way I did originally, and that fell apart anyway. out of the UK. Oh, and there's the breakfast smell.
Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you. You can do this all day! Been a bit quiet this morning. I don't know. I feel tired, but I felt tired last time. But yeah, it's one of those things. I don't think I need to give as many like call-outs to. Oh, I've got so much battery and so much memory left. But yeah, we should be good to finish on this battery. Current pace is 4.2 miles per hour. And current time 53 minutes at 3.96. So we're estimating kind of kind of hour and a half finish. Woo! Oh yeah, it's gonna be a drive-by. Okay, mile marker number 4, still have my satchel. And it's Lady in the Tramp. So I'm going to run again to get next to you. Abracadabra. Good morning. Okay, I'll stop for Jesse. Okay, Jesse is stepping away in a few moments, they've said. So it's like, come on, can we make it? I think it's about to stop.
I am.
Are you?
Well, I'm right around behind her. Okay.
You guys got it? Well, I was not happy. Okay, reset the gimbal. Reactivate the gimbal. Gimbal fixed. I'm not gonna lie, when they said Jesse was gonna go away for 5 minutes, I was like, so that's gonna stop just before me. But it was all good. So yeah, it's two photo stops I've had. Both relatively short queues. I'm surprised Jesse had a short queue.
So, trick running on a boardwalk.
The breakfast smells good. Oh, dishes are run.
There's that whole one. Photo stop. I mean, it's like, Jesse is a popular character, right? It's like, I like Jesse. It's like, yeah, I can understand Lumiere being popular, but I just don't get... Oh! I suppose Jesse is more common in the parks. So it's probably that a lot of people have just like got pictures in the parks or are getting pictures in the parks. That would make sense. Because yes, longer queues would make sense on characters who are generally rarer. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, so average speed is 4.5 miles per hour, so we're good and in pace, because that's faster than a 16 minute mile. It's arguably the minimum would be, I think, something like 3.8 miles per hour or something. But I like to aim for 4 for walking speed. I want the Gargoyles intro somewhere.
I play carrots except for Gollum. And Gollum. Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. One jump ahead of the slow pokes. One skip ahead of my doom. Next time, gonna use a nom de plume. One jump ahead of the hitman. One hit ahead of the flock. I think I'll take a stroll around the block.
Stop thief!
Vandal!
Outrage!
Scandal!
Let's
must not be too hasty.
Still, I think he's rather tasty.
Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Otherwise, we'd get along.
I'm Aka 5, it's Buzz and Woody.
One trick ahead of disaster. They're quick, but I'm much faster.
And the character stop is Geppetto.
All I gotta do is
Scarlet Spider costume, I like it. So that was sweet. I did a little bow as I went up, so Daisy was quite appreciative. Got a nice picture. Blew me a kiss as I ran away. But yeah, there was someone dressed as Captain Jack ahead of me, and it's like, oh, Prince Eric. It's like, yes. It's like, so you two know what it's like having a ship, and it's like, I know what it's like to lose one. And then it got me thinking, I was like, technically Prince Eric loses two ships during the course of the film. Because it's the same one. No, wait, I need to rewatch The Little Mermaid, because I'm trying to think, because it's the second ship is actually, it's either the first ship, or it's Ariel's, like, ship that was already under the sea, because it gets dredged up, doesn't it, when Ursula starts causing the storm. I need to rewatch that and figure out whether he lost two ships, or whether he kind of lost a ship, and then recycled a ship. The Jammators. So Abby and I actually got some footage of these guys yesterday. See the sunrise. I wonder if that means we actually went earlier last time.
On your left!
And the character is Duckling Duck. See that being a long time. Thank you. 6, Bambi and Thumper. Home stretch, let's go.
Robin and Adam Thiel from Oak Creek, Wisconsin.
You're looking strong. I don't even think they ran a 10K that looked so good.
There we go. I'm pretty sure my sash is going to fall off again, but it's like, eh, I can scarf up now. Probably got a picture of like how low it's gone on my leg. Alright, time to kite medal and wait for mum. And then rest for tomorrow. Caution runners, medals ahead. Thank you.
Right. Thank you. Well done, well done. Good job,
Ronald. There we go. 10K medal.
Congratulations.
I look forward to seeing Mum when she finishes. It's like last year, sun's just starting to come up. So, I've run the numbers while I'm sitting here waiting for Mum. I reckon she's going to be another, I'm going to say, 12 minutes-ish. Probably a little bit longer, so maybe 14. Because I reckon she probably started 8 minutes after I did, give or take. Probably give. And then I reckon, rounding up, she'll take about 2 hours. Because when she does a 5K with me, it usually takes about 40 minutes. Now, if you include maybe stopping for character stops or any other things, and the fact that she was planning to walk more today, I reckon about 2 hours is a good estimate. So, in mind, hopefully it won't be too much longer, and I can go get the bus. Because it is chilly, and I am cold.
Thank you to Alicia for bringing the Milo blanket for us, and thank you to the lovely young lady that's behind us in the front of Corral C, who gave me a jacket. I think I was heading for hypothermia. Thank you so much. Saved the day.
So how are you celebrating your 10K, Mum?
I'm having a nice cup of tea.
Very British.